Yeah. Ugh. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, man. This kind of sounds like Lil Wayne shit.
Can we call this song 5'7"?
Why not?
These are cyborg monologues. I don't have groupies. I don't have an entourage. But I'm willing to bet your mama's drawers. If you hear sick shit, Eddie is the common cause. I didn't mean to cough on you, but I'm so fucking tired of going soft on you. Fuck a hit song, fuck a metaphor, fuck a simile, I feel like I done said it all. And maybe I'd be better off if I did me, they just wanna hear me set it off. Wish granted, please panic, ask Sav, I ain't been the same since Manic. And they just don't understand it, how I hopscotch around the universe and all the planets, dancing like Lady Gaga in a meat dress.
I don't know about Eglavest, he seems depressed.
Never question the skill, I will rip you apart. I'm a star shining bright in a world that lives in the dark. They are giving you bullshit, I am giving you art. They will give you an image, but I will give you my heart. Now that's cyborg sexy, got a microphone fetish, let the mic cord molest me. What up, girl? I can show you what coconut vomit is, but only if you let me. And all that shit don't impress me. Jumping off a mountaintop, see if you can catch me. Right hand holding my testes, the lefty holding a crucifix, God bless me. And I'm back on my bullshit, which means things will get messy in a room full of people. I just wanna sit alone, I'm too drunk, I don't know how I'm getting home. That ain't a Drake line, I switched the end rhyme. My name is Eglavest, I'm dynamite like enzyme. Memoirs of Acacia, nails digging in my back, smearing on my makeup. It'll happen one day, I'm just ready for the breakup. Tell Krayshawn I am not feeling the 8 cup. And name dropping so damn fun, especially when I'm rhyming random. Never mind me, I'm throwing a tantrum, cause every little fucking cyborg needs an anthem. So put your lipstick on, sing your lyrics to your favorite 6-6 song by a garden gnome who likes to nitpick lawns. Blow them away like coke, sniff sniff gone. I'm not done yet, are we having fun yet? If life's a bitch, eat that pussy with your tongue wet. Yeah, CB2. We ain't done. Bring Rabbit in.
Hey, it's me. I was just actually texting you back, and this really fucking, really creepy guy was following me. So I need to open my eyes. I really want to walk alone down St. Mark's right now. But it's all good. It's better for me to be talking to you on the phone on your answer machine, for that matter, than by myself. Anyway, I hope you're having a good day. And yes, you were on timeout. Sorry, this is late. Bye-bye.
End this message. To delete this message.